Hello, I'm Zeynep from MyCoachJam, and this presentation will make you question life. I hope so. So let's start. Life. Just life. The thing we experience while living in this world. An arrow pointing forward. There are different thoughts, religions, faiths. We are still questioning a concrete fact. Normally. If I speak to myself, my world is different since I watched Truman Show and The Matrix. Is it possible that we are stuck in a world which is controlled by robots? Even we say we wish nowadays, it is still scary though. And strictly speaking, I haven't got anything that tells me to follow the white rabbit. So let's put that thought away. Like I said before, everybody has a particular idea about life. Elon Musk thinks we are probably living in a simulation. And Einstein says, reality is merely an illusion, albeit a very persistent one. Now you have a general idea, so let's move on to our real topic. I'm not gonna talk about Darwin's opinions or other philosophers' efforts to make sense of life. That was just preheating. Now I want you to think one of your most exciting, magical, meaningful memories. Like we say, it's your favorite football team's match. I know it's probably not in your top 5, but let's just think of that. Your team's final match, the game's about to end. Everybody holds their breath. The heat is on. And goal! What is playing in the background? Queen, We Are the Champions. Fully experience the enjoyment. How could this precious song end at the top, the highest point? It shouldn't. It wasn't? Am I remembering wrong? But my family and friends remember the same thing too. Probably you too. So how is it wrong? Do we all remember the same thing that doesn't exist? The answer is yes. At the end of the lyric, there was no end of the world. Still don't blame me? Well, you can check, or don't bother yourself, I'm putting it down. Like you see, it has never been on the lyric. My whole life is a lie? No, wait, it's not a lie. So, how can we all remember the same thing wrong? Does our memory constitute unrealized facts? Film producer Robert Evans famously said, there are three sides to every story. Your side, my side, and the truth. Evans said it right in some respects. Some people can mistakenly create false memories or pseudo-memories. That is the case for the Mandela effect. The Mandela effect occurs when a large group of people believe the same event occurred when it did not. The name Mandela Effect comes about the shared memory of Nelson Mandela dying back in the 80s. Many believe that Nelson Mandela died in prison in the 1980s. The news of his death in 2013 stirred up alternate memories in a handful of people. As a result, the Mandela Effect concept was born. To make the subject clear, I will show some examples, and I hope this will be your reaction after you saw them. What? How on earth I can remember this wrong? You gotta be kidding me! No way. But this is a point I'm trying to make, so let's move on. After I show you the examples, there will be 5 seconds to decide. Please try to answer. And you can guess right or wrong. Like I said, large group of people. You can be included or not. I will be talking hypothetically. So let's start with our first example. The cartoon we all watched as a kid, Pikachu. Does Pikachu have a black tip on his tail? No, it doesn't have one. You don't have to feel awkward or weird because that's what most people thought. Since we're talking about cartoons, what is the name of the company which created one of our favorite cartoon characters such as Bugs Bunny, Tweety, Tasmanian Devil? What was it? It is T-U-N-E-S. Yep, I'm still in shock. Fun fact, like 2 years ago, I dubbed it in a dubbing contest in Spanish and English. I watched it like 600 times, but I don't even remember correctly. So let's move on. Do you remember the Monopoly man wearing a monocle? I swear he was wearing one, is what most people commented, but unfortunately he doesn't. Snow White movie. What does the Wicked Queen said? The line is, magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all? The words we said in front of the mirror was also wrong. Maybe that's why the mirror never answered back. I think that's the solution. That's the answer. Yeah, yeah. That's the answer. This creepy, horrifying, and remarkable scene from The Silence of the Lambs. What was that? Wow, what a look, huh? This is the version our memory has made.
Hello, Clarice.
Feels alright. However, this is the original one.
Good morning.
Are we done? Of course not. And this clip is from the famous TV show The Office.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That was just for fun, so I'm still not sure about this one. What was the Pepsi logo? Actually, the first one never exists, but many believe that Pepsi logo has changed and the first one is the old one. The first pages of the space diary, that never to be forgotten spaceflight. And of course, Apollo 13's crew's unforgettable words. What was that? It was Houston, we've had a problem here. They were talking about the past. Truth to say, I'm literally in love with astronomy and even I don't remember it right. I think we're done with the examples and now there must be some questions floating, to your brain. What is the nature of reality? Are we living in a simulation? Trump rolls? Is the cause of the Mandela effect a glitch in the system? The Mandela effect is widely believed to have been caused by an alternate reality that has shifted with ours. But, of course, that's just a thought. But how could a handful of people remember the same thing wrong? And how could they be so sure about it? I mean, why does the Mandela effect occur? We have no substantial finding. The only thing we know is it happens. Do we believe all the Mandela effects are the aftermath of an alternate reality? No. But those with real accounts deserve to be heard. That's why I wanted to share with you. I'm living the most related part of my life while you're observing all this. How true he is, right? It goes without saying, I've led my presentation with Nelson Mandela, who we memorialized thanks to this. There are different theories about life, but the important thing is maintaining our mirror life in the best way possible, with giving the people enough value they deserve, exactly like Mandela said. A fundamental concern for others in our individual and community lives would go a long way in making the world the better place we so passionately dreamed of. That was my presentation. Thank you so much for listening to me. I wish for all of us more lovely, caring, and most important, peaceful world. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Goodbye.